so you think you could tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain. Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to train your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead?
You know what happened today? I got promoted to executive intern at work, and I'm only 3 pages away from finishing my thesis. If only you were here to be around. Whoever's out there, you better come out. I'm warning you.
You shouldn't be saying that, because you were the one asking for me. Let me introduce myself. My name is Darius, and I have led you to this place to talk. As you seem that you require something, and I'm the only one who can give it.
Don't be scared, Lorraine.
I'm here to help you. Let me show you. I give people a chance.
This chance
is taken by you and you only.
This watch will make you go back on time for 12 hours.
When the sun sets, you'll go back to the present when you press the button on the clock.
Why should I believe in you?
Because you have never seen anyone do this before. And I know exactly how you feel. You want her back more than anything, don't you? I'm giving you a chance to do it.
Or maybe not.
Friend advice: do not encounter yourself. Oh, and one last thing.
Before you press the button on the clock, remember when you want to
go. Goodbye.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, I was just wondering, what are you doing now?
I just finished eating lunch now, actually. Why? What happened?
No, nothing really. Just wanted to meet with you and talk, that's all.
Where are you right now? I can't meet you.
No, let me go to you. Where are you having lunch?
I'm on our bench.
Stay there. I'm close.
I'll see you soon.
Bye.
You see it?
Hey, what's up? You were a little bit different on the phone earlier.
I was just going for a run when I called you, and I thought, why not meet with Jenny on this beautiful day?
Sounds great.
So, what have you been doing today?
Not much, actually. What's been alright?
Do you want to go around a park or something?
Yeah, of course. Let's go.
If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things
I know.
Let's go. How did you get the one?
I looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that had never come true, the box would be empty except for the memory of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. Looked around enough to know you're the one I want.